I must kill myself. For a woman.
Crazy, huh? Well, they can make you do that sometimes.
What's your name?
Dan.
I'm Neil Gaines. Neil. Thanks, man.
A lot of time left on the clock. Move on.
Yeah. No kidding.
Neil Gaines?
Yeah.
I haven't seen you since the reunion.
I don't remember you.
Sure, we went to Berkeley together. You married Nicole and you had a kid. How were they?
They're moving to LA today.
So you guys are splitting up?
Yeah.
Do you still love her?
That's why I'm not gonna let her go.
The judge was president of the building's co-op board. He ran it like this was his courtroom and we all were in contempt.
I understand Mr. Riverton filed a petition to have you evicted.
Twice, actually. He hated animals. Birds especially. Rats with wings, he called them.
All these birds are legal imports, of course.
Yeah, of course.
According to the super, Mr. Riverton wanted you evicted because he thought your birds were unsanitary. Brought germs and disease into the building.
That man was paranoid. I mean, no one in the building liked him.
But you were the only tenant he was trying to evict. Maybe you went down to his apartment, tried to set him straight?
Absolutely not.
Mr. Stark, we found a sunflower seed at the crime scene.
I sure as hell don't know how they got there.
I've never been in Riverton's apartment, and neither have my birds.
Well, I figure they're biodegradable, right?
Zachary, there's somebody here to see you. He loves his television.
Hello, Zachary. What happened to his head?
He was hit by a car on his way to work one day. His skull was crushed.
Zachary, did you work here at Fast By the night a man was shot?
Oh.
Were you?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Can we roll the tape, please? Zachary, is that the guy that came into Fast By that night?
Dan got shot.
That's right.
He got shot.
That's right, he got shot. But before he got shot, did you talk to him, Zach? Did he say anything to you?
He had a fight.
A fight. He got in a fight. With who? Who'd he get in a fight with, Zach?
Cookies.
Cookies? I don't understand, Zach.
My peanut butter is my favorite. He want chocolate chips with pecans. For his wife.
For his wife?
Cookies for his wife.
He was getting cookies for his wife. Cookies for his wife.
He had a fight.
He had a fight?
Yeah.
He had a fight with his wife and he went and got her some cookies?
Yeah. Chocolate chips with pecans are her favorite. Mine is peanut butter.
Yeah. Zachary, thank you.
Yeah.
One of you guys, Lance Corporal Pryor?
That's me.
Sergeant First Class Keith Watkins.
Looks like we're gonna be playing together.
Alumni game.
Back a couple months now, 3-9.
3-9, huh? That puts you what, up in Denae?
Yeah.
I heard there's a lot of casualties up there.
We took some hits.
Well, I got an old girlfriend to look up. No idea if she's married, or kids, or even still in town.
Well, if she's not, and you want a home-cooked meal, I'm sure my dad would love to meet you. Guy I took all those records from.
It'd be my pleasure.
JG tells us you served in Vietnam.
Yes, I did, ma'am. It was an honor to serve.
Good for you.
Thank you, Mr. Pryor.
Did you see JJ when you were there?
No, but I sure wish I had. I was in some tough spots. It would have been nice to have someone like your brother around.
Do you work at a recruiting center, too?
I should have warned you, Will likes to ask a lot of questions.
No, I'm in medical school. GI Bill. I always wanted to be a doctor, so I became a medic over there.
What kind of doctor do you want to be?
Well, I used to think I wanted to be a surgeon, but now I'm thinking emergency medicine.
Where the hell you think you're going?
Away from your ass.
Yeah, well, you ain't going nowhere. LaShawn, go on, get back in the house. Now!
No!
Hey, cut out all that crying, boy.
Don't you talk to me like that.
You okay here?
Look, this ain't got nothing to do with you, Kyle.
Fair enough. Just heard a little commotion, thought I'd check in.
Hey, boy, I said quit all that crying. Hey, you don't tell me what to do. This is my house. Hey, boy, I said quit all that damn crying.
I bet you never thought you'd see us again.
No, I can't say that I did.
So how's work been?
What do you want?
Who have you been talking to lately?
I don't understand.
No? Okay. Well, let me put it another way. We were sent here to find out exactly what you said to the FBI agent that came to visit you the other day.
Nothing. I didn't say anything to him.
Bella. Is she lying? Pretty useful gift he's got there, huh? Oh, wait. You're partly responsible for that. Not everyone abandoned it. And from what I hear, your input was vital. Too bad you can't read my mind. I ain't lying. So don't open your fucking mouth, or else we'll have to open ours. How would DARPA feel about what you've been involved in?
I have only done my job. I have absolutely nothing to do with what he has decided to do.
Yeah, well, let's hope that he doesn't decide that you're a threat to his plans. Or else you'll be seeing us again.
Ha ha ha!